the speech. I think what they did was they analyzed what worked in the first half, what didn't, and figured out.
And he will get this into the end zone for a Jaguar touchdown. Rob Gronkowski, his third touchdown now on the year. And the Jaguars have cut it back within a score. Heck of a start to his season. He had two touchdowns in the opener last week, another one here in week two.
Well, I don't want to call him a touchdown machine this early, but sometimes you get locked in, you know, and you feel good about things. You get into that zone, and those touchdowns come in bunches. He may be off to that.